Okay, I have a video I did on this brace already. So I'm just gonna put the lights on this thing.
Hi all. I ordered this part for the truck. Ordered it from Amazon. I wasn't paying attention. It come from China. It took like a month to get here. A month. That's all there was in the box. So it's one of those things you put lights on for the trailer hitch. So it feels pretty sturdy. It's metal, not plastic. It's got these hex bolts in it.
So I won't be able to tighten it up from the top, so I'm going to have to tighten it from the bottom. One side's got an indent here, so I suppose that goes toward the front. There's a little lock washer here, fell on the ground. Thank you.
okay. She tightened up pretty good, so it's not gonna shake around. So I'm not really happy about putting the lights down here, but I don't know where else to put them. And I figure I don't go ball hauling or nothing like that, so I think they'll be okay. But this is down here. That's the same level as this, so it should be all right. And that still fits on there. I suppose if I get the, I suppose if I get a single Allen wrench, I should be able to put the nuts on top. So right now this is, that's all I could find. So I think I'll do that. I'll just have to get a single, then I'll be able to put the nuts up on top or the screws up on top. So it feels kind of sturdy. It looks like it might wobble a little bit. Maybe I can put some type of rubber gasket around there so it'll fit tighter. I got some pieces of rubber down in the basement, so. Well, you know, if I flip that over, put this on the bottom, the light probably won't go on. I get 2-inch lights, and I won't be able to put the lights up here, so I'm probably gonna have to keep it like that, so. Okay, see ya. Bye.
So I'm just gonna put the lights on this thing. I'm gonna check the hitch. Okay. I got these braces to put on here. It doesn't look like the bolts are making much. Okay, I drilled these out with a sharp bit. It came out real easy. So I would like to put those going down. I want to make sure it's gonna fit with the close. nut. Hang kind of low, but well, nut, washer, lock washer, nut, just a little low, huh? Good enough for now. wobbles a little bit here.
They're on there.
It's just, they hang awful low. Probably 2-inch ones, 2-inch squares probably would have been better. I gotta solder the plugs on here. Okay, so this is where I need my diagram I made earlier. White and yellow are red. White, these two go to one light, so the white one is red. Black. And these two, the yellow is red. Okay, we'll let that cool off and then we'll tape them up. worked out all right. Okay, so the wires come out of the back. I just stuck them up here. So here's a before, that's going out my driveway. There's a telephone pole across the street. There's after. See if I'm sitting inside the truck. There's with and without. Okay, see ya. So that's pretty good. That's good enough for me. I didn't want to light up the whole street. Just where I'm backing. I'm just worried about them being kind of low. I might bottom out, even backing out of the driveway. So we'll see what happens. See ya. Bye.